My name is Roland Pettersson. I come from Uppsala University as an analytical chemist and physical chemistry. Oh, a very good energy source. No radioactive waste. That's the main point. And quite cheap to run. It depends on how you count to pick up the nucleus inside the reactor, how you regard that, because it's you have to dig in the ground to find the nucleus ore and so on, so that's a side effect. But hydrogen, no problem. We simply take water, electrolysis of water, so clean source. It's not cold fusion, it's not a type of reaction. So we don't know if this is the same type of reaction or not, but could be, we don't know. Need some training for run the machine and so on, that's all. Very near future, I believe. Some training, some smaller modification perhaps, but it's all almost a ready product. Almost any country, perhaps smaller plant unit, can use this type of energy source as a heater. You get steam and you can do what you want with the hot steam as an energy source. I became surprised and very interesting immediately. And I have never heard about that until this winter. And then I'd be very curious. So to some extent it is a revolution.